I've worked really hard, and I feel like I really put in the time and effort to build up my repertoire. Every competition, I get really nervous because I'm going for a triple axel, which is more than what most female figure skaters are going for. I put a lot of pressure on myself to get that jump out there, but I also love a challenge. I put it out there, and I'm setting myself apart from the rest of the pack.